Now I'm going to try and teach you guys how to get bigger triceps through consistency, eating habits and hard training. Now don't be worried if you're on the skinny side, we all start somewhere. I in fact started with 11 inch arms and slowly but surely I got to a stage where I feel comfortable and I'm sure you will too. Number one would be eating habits, not eating enough calories or proteins to stimulate growth. You would be surprised at the amount of people who work very hard in the gym and complain that they're not growing and they don't know why. Number two would be not achieving a mind to muscle connection. You can't just go through the motions. You have to feel that your triceps are doing the work. If the weight's too heavy, don't sacrifice form. Lower the weight, even if it hurts your ego. You have to feel the muscles doing the work. Number three is not trying to improve or make the exercises harder. This is a big mistake people do in the gym. They just go through the same exercises week after week with the same rep ranges. If you want to stimulate growth, you're going to have to use your imagination. Slow the reps down. Use force negatives. Push yourself to the limit. Why not try drop sets? There are so many different things you can do and try. And finally, neglecting the heavy compound movements like dips and close grip bench presses. These should be the fundamentals. Sometimes isolating a muscle on a skinny frame is the worst thing you can do. You need to build mass, and the best way to do that is doing heavy compound movements for a rep range you can manage.